does a home isolation patient without oxygen support and not on steroids can develop black fungus systems symptoms after recovery?
No, I mean, unless this home isolated patient is a diabetic patient who is on diabetes and maybe it's become uncontrolled. Means uncontrolled means our normal sugar should be in the range of 100. That person, because of the COVID disease, is ranging in 200, 300. So diabetes is not in control. So immunity is weaker. So chances of black fungus is there. Another scenario, self-medication of antibiotics, continuously taking antibiotics for 10, 15 days, black fungus is possible. Third scenario, people have started taking steroid inhalers. They're not taking the steroid oral just to prevent this COVID. Somebody must have told to keep the lungs strong, take one or two puffs every day, macha, morning two puffs, evening two puffs. When you take steroid, you are supposed to wash your mouth before taking and after taking. Otherwise, steroid coats your mouth and very quickly, you'll see that mouth fungus starts growing.